his church upon a rock. And so he did. Not until the strange decrees that followed the second battle of the council, that jealousy.